Guys, Dylan here with Dill Pickle Productions, back again with another ring to play. Yes, Solar Search and Destroy once more. And I think my team ends up doing pretty well, and I'm pretty happy with this, like most of my ring play. And the funniest part is like these are recorded in advance.
Search and destroy.
Like most YouTubers usually cut out the ones they lose and try to regain the exact amount of points. I'm really happy because I actually won these in a streak, like all in a row. And I hope you guys enjoy too. Yeah, see you later.
Destroy the objective! Bomb has been planted. They defused the bomb. We lost that fight, but it's not over. Switching sides. Search and destroy. Defend the objective. Bomb has been planted. We lost that fight, but it's not over. Switching sides. Search and destroy. Destroy the objective. Good job. Get ready for the next battle. Switching sides. Search and destroy. Defend the objective. Good job. Get ready for the next battle. Switching sides. Search and destroy. Destroy the objective. Great job. Get ready for the next round. Half time. Search and destroy. Defend the objective. Good job. Get ready for the next battle. Switching sides. Search and destroy. Destroy the objective. Bomb has been planted. Good job. Get ready for the next battle. Switching sides. Search and destroy. Defend the objective. Enemy XS-1 Vulcan inbound. Take cover. Bomb has been planted. Mm-hmm. lost that fight, but it's not over. Switching sides. Search and destroy. Destroy the objective. Bomb has been planted. Way to tear it up, Sentinel.
And yes, my team does win again, and I get a few more points, I think, ending up around 50, possibly? Let me see, just around there. And I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.